right now, I put it on a nice piece of paper.
No, we don't want that. We don't
Nobody
want
don't want no blood that. Clot pillow. How are you talking about? We don't want that.
We don't know about that, Rast.
I don't care what the fuck all you want. I make it.
You are telling all in all you. Do disrespect my fucking culture. You are telling you.
That's how they
feel how sweet. Shut your mouth. You are going to have your mouth. Nobody know eat that.
I hear nobody say nothing about no catfish yet. I tell you that much.
Well, let Charlie cook the catfish.
Me feel like my cousin for cook everything because she bad. She name Liffy, you know.
Who?
How she go?
Nobody don't know your goddamn cousin. What the hell you talking about?
Girl, fuck she. But I don't know she. I not having a run belly Thanksgiving this year. I not on
I don't know who's bringing what, but I know I'm bringing the macaroni and the salad, okay?
Me don't want a Yankee cook for me. God knows.
Did I say I was cooking it? Are you dumb?
Bring the chips and the sour dip.
I didn't say I was cooking it. Shut up.
This is going to be one fucked up Thanksgiving. I'll tell you that much.
So what? I can't cook. I can fight, though. You know the vibe. What's up? You know the Mitzi.
Hello, good night.
Sheldon, what going on here, brother?
Yeah, nothing much, man.
I just want to talk to you, brother, to brother-in-law, because we came to the conclusion that we're going to have Thanksgiving by we this year.
Yeah.
And I just want to talk to you before the appointed date.
Okay, Max.
All right. What number one, I want to talk to you about your children.
Paul and Junior.
If them plan to come over here and do what they did to Michael House last year, don't bring them out here.
What I going to do with them?
Carry them by their ass or grandmother.
Don't worry, they're going to listen.
Good. Number two, tell your wife to put sheep pie in a different pan.
Wait, you
because the two silver pans looking like one. And I just get catch up there with sheep pie every year and go shit for weeks.
You don't like the pie?
So as a matter of fact, tell she don't make it.
I can't agree with that, man.
Yeah. Number three, don't invite no rascal buddy here.
I don't bring okay? No, I was just going to bring my cousin.
You come in with you, your wife, and your children, that's it. Don't bring no cousins. Don't bring nobody like that. This one is gone, look. The Thanksgiving meddling, this one can be very deadly. Every day giving thanks right away, no delay. I wonder when Thanksgiving it a come, man, you know it a come, man. Who a cook good and who a cook bad? Auntie Sharon, me a beg you love potato salad. Cause every year you make it, you know do a good job. Uncle Johnny, me a tell you, feel love the turkey. Cause every year, me belly hurt me. Me no want no your shoe, me no want no curry. It a make me belly swim like Cersei. Long granny make she cook, you know she a the boss. But granny beg you do no put no pork in the grass. Some family a drive down every minute, them a last. Big up Uncle Earl, cause you know you are the boss. Let me just make a bad piece of macaroni pie. Me just have a plate, now me ready fi get high. Step outside fi gonna spliff. Me tell you say the OG Kush will make your eye top lift. Me turn around the woman, she beg me fi a kiss. How they talk the kids every minute. Them day now with damn
big Caribbean Chambers. Remember, hit the subscribe button, click the bell notification so you'll get a notification as soon as the video upload. And if you want to support the channel, go in the description and click the link to our merch. Boom.